Yeah. True lyrics. You hear it. You fear it. Pride and ego, the black man's weakness. Out of sight, out of mind, jumping off the deep end. Pride made him shoot him. Ego had him creeping. Pride made him start beef. Ego made him spark beef. Talking cheap. Should've just walked away. Pride had him curious to see what's up with the girl. The ego stepped in and he fucked that girl. Had a woman at home, he loved that girl. She gave him the world that wasn't enough. Pride came around, pumped him up with lust. Ego showed up, told him not to give a fuck. His confidence was low, he had to build it up. Pride said you only live once. Ego said live it up. Pride had him starting fights. Ego showed up and showed him long nights. Wifey cut him off, so he's almost porn sights. Retrace the steps on what he's doing wrong, doing right. Facing his demons in a strong fight. The risk wasn't worth it, it was all hype. Now we living upset, living with regrets. Lonely nights with just those gems on his neck. Material things, just material things. A warm body by his side is worth more than a ring. More than that bling. To make it right, he did his thing. Doghouse was so bad, he was like, he was doing time in the bin. He realized pride and ego cost him love, which that was worth a thing. See, many times they say love don't cost a thing, love don't worth a thing, it ain't worth this, it ain't worth that. But at the end of the day, this is a story about a man who let pride and ego get in his way. See, pride wouldn't let him deny the attention that he was getting from other women and the attention that he was getting from the streets. The ego came in and just made things 10 times worse. See, he fell for the thirst, almost ended up in the hearse. But he learned his lesson. He had to do a little time, he had to do a little stressing, a little regretting. But it's all about growth, it's all about progression. Pride versus ego. Black man's weakness.